guys. I was a bit busy and because the thingy turned off. So this is the girl I was on about. Her name is there if you want to check her out. Can't really pronounce her name, so that's a bit on the other side. I think her name's Cookquake. I think that's how you pronounce it. I think it's Cookquake. But I have problems. And I don't really know what any more YouTube is, but we're just gonna, I wanna show you something, and I might take you guys along with me. I'm going to see a Little Mix, and for you who don't know, Little Mix is, I'll show you something. They're a music talent thing, which keep, you know. So, here's a song called Move. Written by them. They're here as well. Them. I'm going to see them. So, sorry guys, I just can't really see the computer, but you guys get me. They're just singers. I'm going to see them in the Echo Arena on the 21st of April. Let me know down below in the comment section if you guys are going to see them and if you guys are going to see me there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start uploading videos every day. I'm going to be on my laptop doing whatever you guys say to do down below, and these are still gonna be a few vlogs. You know, I want to turn into a proper YouTuber. Once I get to the 10 sub, I'm gonna do special, and I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I do go to my nan's, so I'll be vlogging there if I ever get bored. And you will see my cousin Zeno, well, Gabriel, you know, you get the point. I'm going to be vlogging. The times when I'm at my nan's, I won't be able to go onto the computer for 2 days. It'll just be vlogs, and for the other time, it can be, I might upload 2 a day. It depends on what I'm feeling. Think too if I'm happy, and if I've had a bad day, I'll at least give you one video. So, and I'm not promising a time, probably around about 5 o'clock. But I'm gonna do a house tour now because I haven't got anything else to do. So if I just turn that stuff off, and we'll come to the laptop in a minute, because I've got to lose the battery in this baby. So, that's my mom, that's my auntie, she died, that's my uncle, and that's my... the person who christened you. In Greek, we call it Dada, so I call him Dada, but I don't want to give him technical noise downstairs. And in the hallway we have some Marilyn Monroe. I don't know if you can see that swapping. And there, I don't know what that, yeah, it does. This here is my sister's room. Mess. She went out. She's 24. She'd be here. She'll shout at me. Of course, the room that I'm filming in, my mom and dad. But when she needs a bathroom, the house is getting decorated. So it's not in bad shape. The bathroom. What we're gonna do is gonna have the bath there in the toilet. The door is gonna be moved over there with the book there, and then the bathroom will be there. I don't know. But anyway, we got some little painty things. And these are actual things in them. Got some candles and stuff. And downstairs. That'll be the last place I go. There's one of my kitty cats. I have six of them. So, they're my school shoes. So my school uniform, but I don't care. And then this is my floor. I am on the very top floor. Got a picture of Jesus there. Got flowers and a picture that I made like 5 years ago. And then my friend made that for me. The BF that I got some few stickers on. My room is also getting decorated. It's a bit of a mess, but not a problem, really, in my eyes. Sorry about my light. And once again, there is my under econ. See, I'm gonna leave this room because it's a bit dark. But, and then in here, if you're wondering, just like a few coats and stuff, they're mine. And these are my mom and dad's. So. My sister's got a little closet in her room. That keeps her occupied. Back down the stairs. There's my little hood seat. My little macaroonies. Every 5 minutes me as well, guys. In school. So I'm going to the place. Granted, I don't know if kitten, and another nurse cupboard, microwave, oven, or slash cooker, and there you got your washing machine, dirt clothes, cat food, obviously the sink, dishwasher, and you got your glasses, and then this one, oh, hey, mouth of the camera. He's one of my other six cats. That's just like more COVID. Don't know what's in there. Some nice integration. Mixer. We're gonna let my cat out to the wild. We're gonna let him out. Let's be good. Get out of there. It's like a little ornament. My dad smokes, by the way, so my dad might smoke a little. But don't. Bad for you. Stay. Well, the good thing now. But I'm gonna turn the light on. We're going in here. And this is the dining room, but it's a mess once again. And this is my bike, Moody Fox. You know, you got your gears and everything. So, don't think there's any gears there. Yeah. And basics, close rack, see a picture, and I don't think I'm going to be allowed. Oh, big brother as well. And whatever they need to do now. So, no, she's still there. Is there any kitty cats in here now? No. Let's just fix that for mom. I hope you guys are having a happy Easter. I mean, it's a bit early, but I'm already eating one of my eggs. See? I opened it. And I had some, but that's not all it's my mom. No, I made this for Christmas. Well, not for Christmas, but for Mother's Day. So the Da Vinci, I would suggest buying one. Well, I would, but only if you've got the Aureus, the skills. Biscuits. The bed, obviously a bed in every room. There's a few pictures. There's my dad and me. Once again, my dad and me. You got my sister and me there. You got my dad and me once again. There. Dad, mom, me, my sister and me. One of the many videos I might mention. I got this for Christmas. You're not gonna be able to see in there. The Roland orange. The brilliant camera. Whatever you wanna call it. There she is, guys. Looking sexy. There's the water. You know, it's solid gold. I mean, what more can you ask? This is my mom's picture, and I don't really know what else to do. I think my grandma, proper gun. One of my videos, guys, is I'm going to be doing a PowerPoint. If you guys want to see that, then let me know. But this is the end of this video. I played it too. Thank you, guys. If you like this video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.